classic motion, but it's kind of unusual in his serving volley, and we'll discuss why. Where does he land? He lands like 1 centimeter from the line, and he's serving and volleying. You really want to get into the court when you serve and volley. I like the load. I like how he's lined up. He has weight going forward. I like the extension, but I would like him to be farther into the court. See, when he lands, he's taking off after the fact. I would like his first step to be incorporated with his serve.